The witch was magical. At the helm, there was Elizabeth Montgomery making you believe everything.
She just acted like a woman next door that could have been the mom to your friend. And, oh, by the way, she's a witch.
I knew, okay, this is a silly TV show, but everyone in this TV show is a great actor.
Since Tabitha was a baby witch, she wouldn't be able to twitch her nose, so they came up with, I would twitch my nose with my finger.
I think everybody likes to believe in a little bit of magic.